Hey there, it's Guarda Wallet, and today we're going to show you how to import your wallet if you didn't create your Guarda Wallet. First of all, open our website and click Import. There, you can choose your currency and import your private key. In our example, we're gonna start with Ethereum. We're going to copy-paste our private key and press Add Wallet. Then, we can add more wallets. I'm also going to add my BTC wallet. Neo wallet. My Tron wallet. And Callisto wallet. As you can see, you can add several wallets with Guarda. Check all the information, and if it's needed, you can even rename your wallets. For example, my Ethereum wallet was a paper wallet, so I'm gonna call it my paper wallet. I'm happy with everything else, so I'm gonna press import. Then I need to create a password. I better remember my password, because if I'm gonna lose it, I will not have access to these wallets. So I've written it down. History of my transactions have loaded perfectly. And all the wallets are already here. Oh, I forgot about a couple of currencies. Better press backup and keys and import by currency. Here I can also import by currency. For example, my Komodo. And Tezos. All my currencies have been successfully imported into Guarda. Thank you for watching! Don't forget to like and subscribe to Guarda Wallets to stay in touch with the world of cryptocurrency and Guarda.